A few weeks ago, I met Emily, this wonderful, elegant person. Our sons brought us together, actually.
Come here, little dude.
Can me and Miles have a play date today?
Do you drink? Does your kid drink, Amy? I mean, it's never too early to start teaching.
I think you're joking, but great.
J'adore mon poisson rouge.
Every time we do this, I feel so high tone.
Want to trade confessions?
No.
Come on. What's the wildest thing you've ever done?
She is an enigma, my wife. You can get close to her. You can never quite reach her. She's like a beautiful ghost.
Did you just take my picture?
Erase it. I guess I'm probably not the kind of person you're normally friends with.
Oh, you do not want to be friends with me. Trust me.
Stephanie, I need your help.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but I do need just a simple favor. Can you come over?
Yeah. 5 days ago, Emily went missing.
I'll warn you, you go poking around in her past, you're gonna find something that is terrifying. She was not a normal person like you or me. I've never seen such a beautiful girl want to be so invisible.
I smell her, Sean. I smell her perfume like a ghost.
Yeah, it's just you being paranoid.
I saw my mom. She told me to say hi to Stephanie.
Were you aware that he took out an extra $4 million life insurance policy on Emily before she disappeared?
People do terrible things for their own reasons.
He thought you knew more than you were letting on.
I want to know your secret.